Mr. Dawkins, now reduced to rubble. He has nothing and no one but himself to depend on, and nothing but himself to blame for the position he's placed himself and his family in. He's now reduced to nothing but the clothes on his back, the shoes on his feet, and whatever money he has left in his pocket. He has nothing and no one. Where will his life go from here? He will be forced to rebuild, to start over, and build a new. Mr. Dawkins, 5 years later, finally on the right track, with his wife, his children, trying to rebuild his family. He's also doing management courses with several different companies based on what he's been through, teaching harassment courses, ethics courses, and to several businesses and how not to allow yourself to fall into the same situation, to go through the same things he's been through. Hope to see him doing well again 5 years later.